Hey everyone, in today's video we'll be taking a glimpse into the future with the board to internet radio. We'll be taking a closer look at the overall design, going through the initial setup, and also doing a little sound test a bit later on in the video. So let's waste no time and get straight into it. The box arrives securely in no time at all, and inside we'll find the board radio itself, which we'll be taking a closer look at in just a second. Then we have the remote control, one mains power cable, one 3.5mm aux cable, and this little leaflet that details all of the safety information. It's worth noting that you can also register your device online for a 3-year warranty just to give you that extra peace of mind. So right off the bat, it has a very clean and futuristic design, which I really like. On the front we have a black glossy surface, and the rest of the case is matte black. It weighs in at a total of 2.1 kilograms, but it's still pretty compact, measuring in at 235 by 129 by 135 millimeters, making it quite the portable powerhouse if you do wish to switch things up. But just remember that you will need access to a mains power source wherever you choose to take it. It has this beautiful 2.4 inch colour TFT display on the front, with a volume and navigation dial just below it. Beside it we have the buttons for tuning, selecting a favourite radio station, turning the device on or selecting the mode, and you can also look at the menu or information and go back or forward. Last but not least, you can also access the alarm features, which can be set with a variety of customization options. All of this can also be done on this handy little control we have here. We'll also find a speaker on each side of the radio and one on top here, capable of delivering 2.1 surround sound. If we take a look on the back, we'll find the antenna neatly tucked away at the top, and we also have an off and on switch, and just in case you don't have the vision of an owl, it also has glow-in-the-dark text, which is a really nice feature. At the bottom we have a DC import for hooking it up to the mains power source. Then we have a USB port for connecting external devices. We have one 3.5mm headphone jack, should you wish to listen to music or podcasts privately, and we also have an aux import. For ease of use and a little bit more customization, majority have also included this remote control where we can tweak the equalizer settings, adjust the volume, change the radio station or track, play and pause our audio, and select save presets. So you have the choice to manually adjust the basic features or go into a little bit more depth with the controller options, which is my personal preference. So now that we've taken a look at the design, let's explore the functionality. And it is safe to say that the board is jam-packed with features. Now sadly, you cannot contact aliens on this thing, but you can connect to over 25,000 radio stations and explore a huge variety of genres and topics. Best thing is, you don't have to book a commercial space flight to do so, as it can all be accessed from the comfort of your own home. You can do this by selecting the internet radio option, and to do that, simply start by ensuring that your device is hooked up to a mains power source and switched on at the back. When you first start the radio from a cold boot, you'll be greeted with a few settings options to get you started. Make sure that you connect it to your Wi-Fi and then select your language and time options for a more customized experience, all of which can later be changed in the settings menu if need be. Then press the mode button until you see the internet radio icon, and from there you can travel the world of audio by browsing the location options and tuning into radio stations around the globe. If you'd like to save a station, simply press the favorite button so you can come back to it at a later day. You also have a whopping 40 radio presets in total, allowing you to save your favorite radio stations with ease. You can also search for radio stations by their popularity or genre, and if you're feeling adventurous, you can also go into discover mode. If you feel like learning something new or maybe improving your business strategy, the world of podcasts can also be accessed with the press of a button. Select the podcast icon from the mode menu, and just like the radio settings, you can explore by region, location, popularity, genre, and discover mode. If you'd like to stay local, no problem. You can access FM radio at any time by looking for the FM icon in the mode menu and tuning in to any frequency you like. But if you'd like to explore further, you can also access DAB radio features by pressing the mode button, where you can listen to the main radio stations from all across the country. If you'd like to play your favourite 90s hits on a Friday night, or maybe your classic D&D playlist to set the mood for slaying monsters. You can connect to Spotify at any time you like. If you'd like to directly link your account, simply click on the Spotify option in the mode menu and follow the steps. If you'd prefer, you can also connect to Bluetooth. All you have to do is start by pressing the mode button until you see the little Bluetooth icon on the screen. And from there, make sure that your phone or tablet is in Bluetooth mode and select the majority board option. Then the devices will connect and voila! You can play whatever you fancy. There's a real richness to the sound thanks to the free integrated speakers. So now that we've went through the initial setup, let's take a look at a few audio samples and see what you think.
Effective science communication on one of the platforms that you're a fan of, which is Twitter.
Yeah, I wrote a piece recently in my Sustain What column.
Watches from BBC Radio 4.
And I think that we can safely say that the sound range on this bad boy does not disappoint. But who exactly are Majority Audio, and why should you buy your next audio device from them? They're the first carbon neutral audio brand in the UK, and they're passionate about making a meaningful impact when it comes to creating an environmentally conscious future. They started out their journey way back when, in 2012, and have continued to grow and operate in an ecological and ethical manner with the next generation in mind. Even better yet, through their Plant a Tree initiative, Majority have planted over 435,000 trees in the official Majority Forest in an effort to help towards a more eco-friendly and sustainable future. The board will complement any interior, and with a wide range of functionality, it's a future-proof choice for your next all-in-one audio device. As always, thank you so much for watching this review video. I hope that you found it helpful, and I'll catch you next time.